The FGM-148 Javelin is an American-made, portable anti-tank system that has been in service since 1996. Its fire-and-forget design uses automatic infrared guidance. The system consists of three main components: the command launch unit, the launch tube assembly, and the missile. The command launch unit, also pronounced CLU, which is the targeting component of the two-part system. The CLU has three views which are used to find, target, and fire the missile, and may also be used separately from the missile as a portable thermal sight. The launch tube assembly is a disposable tube that houses and protects the missile from harsh environments. It has built-in electronics and a locking hinge system that makes attaching and detaching the missile to and from the command launch unit a quick and simple process. It has length of 1.3 meter or 47 inch, with diameter of 124 mm or 5.6 inches. Let's look at the missile. It has a high explosive anti-tank heat guided missile with lock-on before launch and automatic self-guidance. Additionally, it has the ability to engage helicopters in direct attack mode with an imaging infrared, IR, seeker. Breaking down the Javelin missile into its parts. The sensor that guides the missile to its target. A small precursor charge can be used to overcome reactive armor or other impediments. The guidance system, which is the electronic brain of the missile, along with the sensor. The main charge is detonated after the precursor charges. The main flight motor uses conventional rocket propellant. The last part of the missile is the launch motor. Javelin missiles have two separate spring-loaded fins. Deploy the front set of 8 fins, referred to as the wings, provides lift and stabilization to the seeker, while the rear 4 are controlled by the flight computer to guide the seeker to its target. The total weight of the warhead is 19 pounds or 8.34 kilograms. Now let's look at how to fire the Javelin missile in a few simple steps. Once connected to a launch tube, the soldier can flip the switch from off to night mode, and the cooling unit of the CLU will begin to cool down the infrared detectors to their required temperature, taking 2 to 3 minutes. The day mode switch provides sighting capability, but cannot activate the seeker. Once the night vision sight has been adequately cooled, the soldier has full missile capability. Here they have several selections to make using the left-hand grip. A range of sight options can be selected using the sight selection switch located here. Switching between the wider 4x sight or the more narrow 9x size between night and day imaging settings. There is also a filter switch which applies a filter to the night vision sight to make enemy detection of the infrared sight more difficult. While the focus setting simply adjusts the focus of the sight, once a target has been identified, the user can flip a protective cover and press and hold the seeker trigger on the left-hand grip, which activates the seeking locking sequence. This also activates the firing trigger on the right-hand grip. Over here, the user can select a firing mode with two options, direct and top. This is the trajectories depending on the object being targeted or the surrounding area. The top trajectory is ideal as it targets the least protected section of a tank. But top may not always be possible. The target could be under an overpass or some other obstacle. Now, let us find out how the Javelin defeats reactive armor. Reactive armor is made for protecting against shaped charges. The Javelin missile has two explosive charges: a small precursor charge designed to destroy reactive armor, and a primary charge designed to eliminate tanks. The first missile hit the reactive armor, which detonated the precursor charge, then penetrated inside and detonated the primary charge. Now let's look at the type of warhead the Javelin used to defeat reactive armor. The Javelin uses a shaped charge. Shaped charges consist of the charge itself, shaped with a hollow indentation where a metal liner is placed. When the charge is detonated, a pressure wave forms behind this metal liner, deforming and accelerating the metal into a lance-like jet of ultra-fast metallic particles that cuts through armor. Javelins can destroy vehicles with heavy metal plates of thicknesses between 600 and 800 mm. It has a maximum firing range of 2,500 and 4,750 meters. The Javelin ready to fire in under 30 seconds, with a reload time of less than 20 seconds. A missile is mounted on the club, and the gunner engages the target. Then it is ready to fire.